guys, Mrs. Herman here. Today we're going to be talking about heart maps. And we're going to create a heart map. Well, you might be wondering, what is a heart map? A heart map is a map of whatever is stored in your heart. It can be people you love, experiences you've had, it can be memories, feelings, places you've been. Anything that's in your heart. I'm going to show you my heart map, but remember, when you make yours, there's no right or wrong way to create a heart map. I'm going to put my family in the center of my heart map. About you guys, but I have a big family. So I put my mom, my dad, my husband, my kids, my brothers, my sisters, my nieces, my nephews, my whole family in the center of my heart map. I also have been to a lot of places that are special to me. So I'm going to put Mexico, Jamaica, Colorado, when I was a kid we went to Myrtle Beach, South Carolina every summer, memories I've had from my childhood. Some of the things that stand out and are in my heart is sledding. When I was a kid, every time it snowed, we loaded up the sleds and we headed to the park in St. Genevieve and we went sledding. I also remember walking to my grandparents' house every Saturday morning. Some other things I'm going to put in my heart is riding motorcycles. My family is very avid motorcycle riders. My dad always had motorcycles, and my sister's brother, I, and my kids still ride them to this day. I also enjoy vacationing with my family and my sister and her family. And then I'm going to add some feelings too. I feel like I need to put COVID on here in this scary, stressful world that we live in. And another feeling would be a sad feeling because of cancer that has affected my family, and a disease my daughter has called ITP. So again, this is just an example of some things that you can put in your heart map. Again, it can be people you love. It can be experiences you've had, memories, feelings, places you've been, anything in your heart. There is no wrong or right way to do this. And when you're done with your heart map, then you have a list of ideas that you can write about. Toodles.